Someday, and you can count on it, if you are injured in a motor vehicle accident, you are probably going to have to testify under oath. So it is so critical that you tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, and you keep on saying it. If you're going to answer a question under oath, think about it. Take a breath. Make sure that you're as focused as possible and have provided as much information as possible about specifically your medical history. It's so important.